Welcome to you guys, I'm Dryhoon here, and today guys we are back with episode 3, and we did a little bit off camera, as you guys can obviously tell. So, we built a little stairs, nice little pillager over here, hey buddy. Sam already got the Battlemen, so, hopefully we can go fight a raid today, since, you know, Sam already got the Battlemen, and there's no point of wasting it, so... That's probably what we'll do for this episode.
You didn't check this at all.
No, I didn't. All I know is I've just gone in there just to go rob some, you know, coal for some everything like that. There we go. So, we should be pretty good for everything that we have. Like, the stone's all done. Most of it is, at least. So... how in the world are we missing a piece? Apparently we need another part of the wall. Alright. So we organized a little bit. Not much. But we did a little bit off camera. It's not like we full on did everything. Yeah, true. What do you have for food?
Four steak, pork, and 3 mutton.
Okay, I was gonna say, what do we have for long range? So we have the, okay. You ready? Oh, they're over here. You only do 1.5 hours of damage? Come on. It's supposed to be good. It's supposed to be strong. I just got 5 emeralds from one of them. Holy cow. Okay, I'm not a ping pong ball. Leave me alone. I think you're getting him. Where are they coming in now?
I'm checking.
Looks like they're coming back down over here. It's weird. Is it only like one spawn place? I mean, it's a small village. But come on. A little bit of open iron here. Anything in here? Alright, no.
Found him.
Oh, you found him? Alright. I'm coming up. I found one. You're doing pretty good. We're gonna actually turn this up a little bit. There we go. So now we can go in here exactly. Hey, buddy.
Oh, yeah, here's one.
Okay, we got him. Oh! That was close. We got fire protection boots. That ain't bad.
Oh, God.
Ravager?
Oh, yeah, Ravager. Yep.
Somebody's having a little fun over here.
Thank God for knockback. I'm about to die.
I got it. I got him.
Didn't realize I was on half a heart.
Ooh. Yeah, that can be bad. I love how we're over here just almost chilling. Well, I'm over here almost just chilling with like a full set of enchanted iron armor. Oh great, I forgot about witches. Granted how annoying these things were. Some redstone, alright. Your crossbow does nothing against me. Gotcha. Yes. No. No, they still are fighting, Sam. You don't have to worry about them. I'm not really say where. Ooh, that
Witch
hit,
will
though.
Witch will just infinitely heal, that's why.
True.
Oh, or not. They are.
I don't see them. Oh, you found them? Oh, they're up there. Okay, get inside of the house.
I close the door.
I don't know where I'm getting attacked at. Oh, did you forget about they're able to break them? Yep, I died. You know, it's not that bad. We both only had one death. Could have been worse. They could have let the entire village die.
I'm just, like, confused how I took, like, 3.5 hearts of damage from nothing.
I have no clue.
The Ravengers
just almost one-shot me. That could be
bad.
Well,
yeah, if you don't have anything on you, then yeah.
Yeah. Just very, very surprised that I didn't die there. Hey, buddy. Okay, I just got sniped. Fire, you know, I'll take this, just so we have something. Alright. Hey, get your alligators out of here. Where in the world did you go? How many Ravengers even are there? Oh, here's all my stuff. That's better.
Well, I killed one. It's that one, then.
Did that quick charge. Get our iron sword.
Oh,
they're stupid vexes. Okay, we got them. But these vexes are just gonna be straight up annoying.
They're not a part of it though, so don't waste your time on them.
I know, I'm just saying. That's gonna be annoying to have to like try and deal with. Nobody logged there. Oh.
Okay.
Is that just lag that just killed you? Or is that just, like, full-on, like,
that's lag because of your because I'm on your connection, that's why.
Okay.
Like you're the host of this, so it lags a tiny bit for hitting, so. Oh, where's the Vindicator?
I have many blocks.
Nice.
I mean, I have blocks. I just don't know if I can run that fast.
Okay, well, he's stuck in there for now. So many snowballs. Oh my god.
Well, the Ravager's on me right now. I'm just over here hitting him with the crossbow.
I'm looking for my stuff, and there's a shulker here. Oh, there's multiple.
Oh boy, I'm out of arrows.
Shulkers. I mean, not shulkers, whatever they're called.
Vexes.
Trays.
Oh. Alright, there's still one more remaining. Where is he? Oh, there you are. Hey, buddy. Okay, that's good.
I'm being camped by a Shrey. Love this game.
Oh, boy.
Killed that one.
I just picked up the Totem of Undying that you left. Holy snowballs. Yes, you two fight. Fight to the death. Thank you. How much more longer do we have slowness for? Doesn't really matter because they're still going to get him anyways. Gotcha. We don't need that dandelion. There we go. Ooh, Ooh, there you go. Your sword's over here. If you want me to add, never mind. I'll just pick it up for you. And Terminal Number 9 as well.
M. Two more.
You hurt. You hurt. Oh my gosh. Dude, I'm only left with a heart.
Where are you?
I'm inside one of the villager houses. We're good. This will be fun. Oh no, never mind. I regret ever saying that. I see all these Ravengers.
Okay,
good. Okay, of course my stuff's gonna be camped. Oh, I'm in arrows. Oh boy.
So my armor didn't break. He's just not allowed to do that much damage. Okay.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I just took 4 hearts of damage. Okay, go figure. There's gonna be a villager in there. I'm trying to save the villagers. Okay, this one's already broken. Alright, put on some boots.
Why a normal zombie? Like, you're not a part of this. That's also a witch I see. Don't you dare poison me. Great.
If you ask them not to do something, you should know by now they're gonna actually do the opposite of it. Ooh, I saw those alligators. I don't know what they're actually called.
How long do I have these for? Oh, my thing glitched out, so I have to rewind my, thing.
Okay. Do whatever you gotta do for right now, because,
I love having poison 3.
Hey, buddy. You do a lot of damage. Just want to let you know.
Okay. I see 2 of them.
Alright, please tell me you see the same thing I'm seeing.
Why does that dude have to go for me? Why?
I don't know. I'm getting the Ravenger.
Yeah, I can't fight him, though. I think that's the worst part.
Alright, we got that.
There he is.
Got him as well. Alright,
so we're doing good. There's 2 over
this way. I'm a 1-hit.
Great. Oh, this one's an evoker as well. Die. Okay, killed the evoker.
Okay, I have no food. So if you run across any, please let me know.
Yeah. There you go.
Exactly enough for what I need.
That one.
Alright, so, real quick question. How many of these guys have you just let die?
I don't know, and there's also an evoker with a ravager, so I'm probably about to die.
Okay. Got him. I have 2 totems right now. So we're chilling.
2 mobs left.
I hear. Oh, I see one. Hey, buddy.
One more.
I don't know. I'm just more worried about how many villagers are still left.
Probably none.
Yeah, you're right.
Where in the world?
I have no clue. Oh, I see him. Hey, buddies. Your alligators hurt. Just saying. Got him.
Finally.
Yay!
So I'm gonna go back.
I'm gonna go see what all we have left for. Okay, never mind. Maybe I won't. Vex is hurt. If you guys did, go and leave a like, subscribe, and comment something in the comment section. That's why it's there.